Hello friends, welcome in my channel. Today I'm going to tell you about monkey hand. What is monkey hand and what are the criteria you have to check when I'm talking about monkey hand eliminates all kind of defects in your hand and it gives immense empire. And how is it possible and what are the criteria you have to check? So now I'm showing you what is monkey hand and what are the criteria you have to check. So in this picture, as you see, in this palm there is no luck line, there is no sun line, there is no mercury line, and at the same time these palm mounts are very flat. If I am talking about Jupiter mount, if I am talking about Saturn mount, if I am talking about Apollo mount, and in at the same here in Mercury mount. So these mounts are flat, there is no luck line, there is no mercury line, there is no sun line, and at the same time this mile line is also short. So now I am telling you something related to monkey hand. How can you check if there are so many defects in this hand? So first of all, you have to check your bracelet area. If there is more than two, or you can say that four bracelet line are here, that is the first sign for making lots of money, and you can say that immense empire and something like this. And this bracelet area and this wrist is something narrow comparatively this palm. Okay, so you can say that this wrist is not very broader, and this palm shape in rectangle size, or you can say that this palm in rectangle shape, and these are the fingers. Okay, this is Saturn finger, this is Jupiter finger, this is Mercury finger. The point is these finger joint in same position, these joints are not going downside like this. This palm is not making shape like this. These finger joint in same position, and these finger are broader, and at the same time this finger points are broader and spatulate. So rectangle shape of palm, finger are broader and finger are longer comparatively palm. So rectangle shape palm, broader finger, longer finger comparatively palm, and wrist is something narrow, and in wrist area there are three or more than three lines, which is related to Raj Yoga, which is related to immense empire. You have lots of opportunity to do something in your life, you can make lots of money in your life. And the last one is most important you have to check, which is your thumb. And longer thumb shows your willpower, your desire, your ambition in your life. So in this picture, this thumb just reaching near to Jupiter second flange here. This is the Jupiter second flange, and this thumb reaching just near to Jupiter second flange, and you can say that this thumb is very long, and as well as this thumb is slightly bending outside. So bending, whenever you will see a bending thumb, or you can say that this thumb is quite soft, you can say that this person has a lots of ability to do something in business as well. As why I'm saying this, because this person is not satisfied with his job right now, he is doing job. So I just want to say this person, he has to try to do something in business. Why I'm saying this, because his thumb is quite long, this thumb is bending outside, and at the same time Mercury finger length is in good in size. As you see here, this Mercury finger just reaching Apollo first flange here. This is the first flange of Apollo, and this Mercury finger just reaching Apollo first plunge even more than that. So this is the very good sign for doing job, because Mercury shows your business ability, and Mercury shows your business, you can say that you have a good command in communication and calculation and everything. The last one here, this is the Apollo finger, okay? And Apollo finger length is in good in size comparatively Jupiter. When Jupiter shows your ambition, your post and position and something, so Apollo shows your risk taking abilities, your public dealing abilities. You will create contacts, you will make contacts, and something like this. So these are the combination for doing business. For doing business, you have to more soft towards to public. So here I am going in this picture, this is his left hand, and in this left hand you will also see here the destiny also indicating here this person has to do business, because he has a long Vyapar Rekha, you can say that Mercury line, and Mercury mount is in good in amount here, and this here in this palm you can see here also this Mercury finger length is in good in size. It's just this Mercury finger reaching Apollo first flange, and because of in this hand Apollo length is not good in size, you can say that good in size, but the thing is this Apollo finger length bigger comparatively Jupiter, and Jupiter and Apollo, these are the different criteria or different aspect or different kind of genre where you have to do something in your life. So in totality, I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video. If you do like this video, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Whenever I will upload my new video, you will get earlier.